Hi, I'm Bri with BlackRapid, and I want to show you the BlackRapid Sport Breathe Camera Strap. So why the BlackRapid Sport Strap? Well, it's comfortable, it's secure, it's breathable. I wear this all day long. I shoot, whether it be weddings or commercial portraits, all day long use, it is just comfortable. The strap's not just tugging on my neck like a normal camera strap where you're trying to always switch it from one shoulder to the other, or trying to make it comfortable. This is just comfortable all day. It's fast. I can be interacting with clients, talking to them, getting things set up. I can use my hands to move lights and equipment and set things up. And when I step back, ready to take a portrait, I simply just grab the camera, just reach really naturally, grab the camera, it slides right up, right back down. If I need to bend over, I can zip it and move. In fact, the Sport is my personal favorite. This is the one I use constantly, and I actually keep a few in my bag. I have different colors depending on my mood, depending on my outfit, what I'm doing, if it's more like dressy, more casual, right? I gotta change up my strap. That's me personally. But I really like the Sport strap. It is my absolute favorite. It's comfortable, secure, again, all the things you might be looking for in a strap. Let's put the strap on. I pull this out of my camera bag. For instance, I'm at a photo shoot. I'm getting ready for some clients to come here at the studio. I simply pull the strap out and I just let it dangle. And I'm a right-handed shooter, so I want the camera on my right side. So I simply hold this strap with my left. And all I do is put my right hand to my head through the loop. So I just hold it, logo out, facing forward, and I just put it on like that. Pretty easy. And then I give myself a little swing, and that gives me the ability to just grab the back of that strap, and then I click it in. Now this underarm strap is called the Brad, and I like it tighter. So we kind of just tighten it up, get it feeling nice. I like it tight because I don't like this strap. If I can grab it, there it is. I don't like the strap being loose. And once I put some weight on the camera here, that'll hold good and tight. So two points of adjustment. First is the Brad, I like it tighter. Second is the length of your camera strap, and I like it so that my camera is naturally hanging right about my belt line. I don't want it too low. I don't want the camera like just feeling like it's just too low and cumbersome. And I simply don't like it high either. If it's too high, I can't get into the camera. So I like a nice, good sweep. And so that's hanging down low. So it just swings right up like this. Next, on whatever camera I decide to shoot, if I got a long lens, or a shorter lens, I'm gonna attach the fastener. And the fastener simply just tightens into the tripod hole. So I just tighten it in. I've got one on this camera, I've got one on that camera. And I like to, every single time I'm gonna put a camera on my strap, I pick it up, and by habit, I just tighten it a little bit. And then I do one little trick here. I take the carabiner and click it in. And I use the carabiner as a tool. I just kind of use that carabiner just to give myself a little torque and see if I can get, yep, like one little eighth more turn. That's good, that makes me feel a lot better. Tighten that up. And then I shut the LockStar, and the LockStar won't shut unless that's still nice and tight. So that's good. So every camera strap includes a safety tether. We recommend the safety tether because it gives you a second point of contact. So if I had my strap here, my carabiner open, I would simply run this safety tether through, grab it, and pull tight, just like that. I then can now attach this safety tether to where my camera strap would normally attach. And this particular camera is going to be here on the side, right here where my strap would attach, just like that. On a camera like this, I've already got slots on the side. If you need to add a little triangle slot, we have one included in the bag. At this point, I can then attach the carabiner, tighten it up, and my rule of thumb, always use that carabiner to double check how tight your fastener is, close the LockStar gate, and you're good to go. And now, my camera is ready to start using, and you notice how quick and fast it is. It's comfortable, it's breathable, the camera hangs down to the side. The last thing to mention are these bumpers, and I like to get those positioned. I like this rear bumper a little behind me, and this front bumper way up and out of the way when I'm working. So as I come up, everything slides well, but let's say I need to use my hands. I need to bend over. I need to pick up a posing stool or position a family and some kids, and I'm bending over. What I don't want is my camera swinging around like this. So I simply just lock it down slightly behind me, and you notice it stays pretty put. Like I can wiggle, I can move, I can pick up things, and I'm very mobile. When I step back, it's time ready to do some portraits again. I simply just slide the bumper up. Right hand on the camera, comes right up, slick. Now, a little tip. If you're using any kind of a camera with a big long lens, instead of using the tripod hole in the camera, if your lens is big enough that it has a tripod hole, attach your fastener there. What that'll give you is a little more of a balanced swing, so your camera isn't dangling out of balance this way. And if I'm using the BlackRapid double, right? Same thing, I would just connect both cameras using maybe my long lens off the lens, my wide, my zoom right off the camera, and I'm good to go. So there you go. I hope you enjoy using your BlackRapid Sport Breathe strap.